Guys, bringing y'all another update. Just got 3 more cards to add to my collection. 2 more carbon fiber beauties. She is so sweet, so ready. That belt is so smooth. Then we have this beauty over here. Carbon fiber top and bottom plate. That's a Tamiya. And this guy here is a Tamiya. And the beast of the mold of the crop is this Ofna I have right here, 1/8 scale buggy. Isn't she pretty? Brand new, ready to roll. Doesn't know what the ground feels like. It's my project I had up and coming. I was hiding it. I have some nice engines that are going in this. So, you know, this buggy is going to be a beast. I'm going to show you guys what I'm putting in it. One of the motors I can put in. You guys know motors. You guys know what this is. Oh yeah. OS Max big block. That's one engine option I have. And then we got this piece right here. Serial Racing. Big block. Yeah, so that's just what it is right now for the current point in time. This right here, I don't know. I might play with it a while, Nitro, but you guys know I have the need for speed, so a conversion for this guy into an on-road vehicle is coming soon. But other than that, guys, that's just what I have to show you guys today. And what's going on in the RC world over here in RC Speedruns Garage. All right, y'all. Like, rate, and subscribe. And I'm out.